Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. That was fanfare. We heard Eirik Hegdal on saxophone. Eirik Hegdal! This is Eric's last gig as in his 40s, right? Yeah. That was the last solo in his 40s. And that's a really big thing for him. You should think about that for a minute. Like, many solos he has played, and this is the last one in his 40s. I don't feel that you're really thinking about it yet. You really like take it in. and he's really taking it in. We also heard, still in his 40s, Mr. Kjetil Møster on the saxophone. Woo! So the theme for the night is age and 40s. The next tune we heard was called Plastic Wave. It's the title tune from the album that we didn't bring, but Gard brought one copy of. And this next tune is... it's a really nice tune. No, it's... This next tune is called Critical Mass Distraction. And it goes like this. And we heard Espen Reinertsen on saxophone. Espen Reinertsen. In his 40s.
Oh,
We have a there's a small costume change for the bass. Yes, is it the mic that's not crunchy?
The element.
The element is crunchy. Great. Okay. That was a song called Food Chain Reaction. It's also on the record we didn't bring. Are you okay? Are you having a good time? How about you? Yeah, everything's so centered about us. How are you doing? What's up with you, man? What's your game? This next one is going to be a new tune called Clubbinger. We have one called Eldinger and another one that we didn't play called Swingadinger, but this is Clubbinger. So this has the club vibe that we all know and love so much. And it's brand new, so you're the first people to ever hear it. So, yes. So, wish us the best of luck. You just heard, what did we just play? We played Critical Mass, and in Critical Mass you heard the amazing Eivind Lønning at the trumpet. Eivind Lønning! You also heard the fantastic Josefin Runsteen on the violin. Josefin Runsteen. That brings us up to speed. Okay. Thank you. Eivind Lønning, keep dance. Okay. Huh? And Marianne B at the cello. Marianne B. And also the drummers. Let's talk about drummers. Håkon Mjåset Johansen at the drums. Håkon Mjåset Johansen at the drums. The fantastic Gard Nilssen at the drums. Also. The fantastic Håkon Mjåset Johansen at the drums. Equal amounts of fantastic in the drums department, no drama. We will play a song called Pickaboogaloo. Hvor har du vært? I'm slightly unsure of where the first page is. But then again, I don't really know how to read music, so it doesn't really matter. So we will just start. Thank you. The great Eivind Brække on trombone. Eivind Brække. The fantastic Sofia Jernberg on vocals. Sofia Jernberg. You've also been hearing Marianne B on the cello. Marianne B. This is Josefin Runsteen, Gard Nilssen, Håkon Mjåset Johansen, Kit Towns, Marta Warelis, Kjetil Møster, Espen Reinertsen, Sofia Jernberg. That's Eirik Hegdal. We have Eivind Brække. We have Signe Emmeluth on the alto saxophone. Eivind Lønning at the trumpet. We're going to do one more song for you. Our sound engineer is amazing. His name is Tor Breivik Torsken. Big hand for him. Yes! That's true. It's been... extra applause to Marta and Kit who played this music for the first time today. That's a big achievement, I think. Fantastic. And the last song is called Eldinger. It's also a little bit noisy, but after that one, if you clap for a really long time, then there's no one that's not that noisy. It's been really wonderful playing for you. Thank you all for coming. It's fantastic to be here at the Bimhuis every time, and we hope to see you again. We will sell the old record and Gard's one record outside after the gig. Hope to see you there. And thanks for coming. See you again. Ha 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 ha! Thank you so much. Thank you. It's really lovely to play for you all, and fantastic to be here, and also really amazing to be playing with all these amazing musicians in the same band, and that's not every day. So to celebrate that, we're going to play a song called Dismay on Ice. So if you want to buy Gard's one record, you can come out after. If you want to buy the old records, and in 2 days in Cologne, our producer is going to bring 3 CDs of the new records. You can also travel there if you have a CD player and 2 days off. But either way, we'd love to see you again. So hope to see you again next time. And here is Dismay on Ice.